With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, in this question we have to tell the number of donor sites in Merceptin, glycinate, diethyl triamine, that is NEDTA. So first of all, let's make the structure of every ligand, that is Merceptin is the CH3SH. It has two lone pair in sulfur. Now the second is glycinate. Glycinate has this structure, that is CH2COO- and here is NH2. It can also contain lone pair. The third is the diethyl triamine. It has the structure of a hydrogen, nitrogen, here will be two ethyl group, CH2, 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 NH2, NH2, lone pair on every nitrogen atom. Now the last is EDTA. It has the structure of CH2, CH2, nitrogen, nitrogen, and 4 acetate ion, that is CH2COO-, CH2COO-, here also CH2COO-, CH2COO-. Now let's see the donor sites. In this atom, only sulfur is donor. Only sulfur is donor, so it is 1. If you will see in the second, then there are 2 donor sites. One is nitrogen and one is oxygen, so there are 2 donor sites. If you will see in the third option, then there are 3 donor sites, all the 3 nitrogen atom containing lone pair, so there are 3 donor sites. While in case of EDTA, there is 1, 2, 3, 4, and both nitrogen also contain lone pair, so 5 and 6. So in EDTA, there are 6 donor sites. So if you will see, first is 1, then second, then third, then sixth. 1, 2, 3, 6. This would be our answer. If you will see in the option, the second option represents the correct answer. Thank you so much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.